Bishop DiMarzio, the parish community of St. Bartholomew ask you to confer upon these candidates the gift of the Holy Spirit through the sacrament of confirmation. I ask those who are to present themselves for this sacrament to please stand.
Holy Mother, the Church asks that its members be suitably prepared for confirmation, so that they will freely know that they accept the Holy Spirit. Have these candidates been instructed by the
Bishop DiMarzio, I testify that they have joined with their parents and teachers in our parish preparation programs. They have participated in Christian service projects and have been interviewed and questioned on their faith. They are ready to